primaries. We went through the direct primaries in which about 100,000 party faithfuls voted. We had our difficulties, but we've come to Mr. President to tell him that all is well, when unison, and he has given us marching orders to go and take Kwara.
Yes, sir. There's a block in Kwara. When we talk about Kwara, the name that comes for the Senate President, and he's saying that he will do everything to retain Kwara, regardless of how connected you guys are with the leader. Are you saying that you are ready for this big fight? Or you are giving up and coming here to tell us a different story?
His history. We've come past him. We look at our government house.